west, north, and south. East, west, north, and south. Yes, I got this one. One centimeter make one solometer. One solometer make one aviometer. One aviometer make one bocometer. One bocometer make one montometer. Yes. Two montometer make one kilometer. Yes. I got it. I don't know. A is for alligator. A is for alligator. B is for beer. Beer, life.
Who is that girl? Tega, who was the girl I saw you with?
Hello. You know, I do okay, Mon Elias. A young man like me, you're asking me what is wrong with me having numerous girlfriends. Well, what's wrong with that?
Tega, you take my money to other girls and you stand in front of me and ask me what is wrong with that?
Come on. Why are you sounding as if I am betrothed to you? I am not. You are just my concubine. Hello.
What?
You see?
What did you say?
Of course you heard me. You're just my concubine. One of ATM machine. ATM, automated teller machine. That's what you are. Hello?
I'm a fool.
Come on. What are you talking about? What are you saying? You're a fool. Huh? You don't give me joy. You don't give me happiness. So let me sort it elsewhere.
You say this to me. Tega, you say this to me. Why? I don't deserve this.
Now you're talking. You do not deserve me. I do not deserve you. This, we cannot coexist or drop possible. This collabo, it doesn't work. Can't you see?
Tega.
And advice. Ade Agbeana school. If you brain, Ade Agbeana school. I just want to give you OT. Go and look for another man.
What?
Oga Bale.
What?
Oya Bale. Get another man. Only me ife. That's some what. I just told you the truth.
Good morning, ma.
Where is he?
I don't know, ma.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Good morning, ma.
Oh my goodness. No. No. Oh. Oh, take.
I'm sorry, ma. Is everything all right?
Thank you.
I brought oranges for you. Madam, you're crying.
Yes, because there's another bomb blast in Bauchi.
Bauchi? Did any of your relatives die?
What sort of useless question is that? Those killed were Nigerians. They should be mourned.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
But, madam, don't you think God is working on your behalf? Yes, for taking out that man away from here.
Who?
That wicked man. I'm talking about Uncle Tega.
Will you shut up? How dare you talk rubbish here?
I'm sorry, ma.
Get out.
Thank you, ma. Sorry, ma. Your food is ready.
Take it to my room.
Ma, you haven't had anything since
I said, take it to my room.
Okay, ma. Well, if you need anything, you can just let me know.
Baba, leave me alone.
I'm sorry.
Get out.
Should I get you one?
He just left the house. I went to his workplace. He wasn't there. I've been trying to reach him on the phone. Switched off.
I've not seen him in a week. I tried calling his number, but it wasn't connecting, so I said, let me come and check and know if he's okay.
Hey, why is Tega doing this to me? Why is he treating me like this?
Adugo, calm down. Calm down. I promise I will talk to him. If I see him, I will talk to him. It's a promise.
I'll be expecting to hear from you. If you see him, please let me know.
It's okay, no problem.
What kind of love is this? Are you sure the guy is not using something on this woman?
We go to your house this time.
No. I don't want to be going to that house until I finish the ones at the airport view.
You have a house at Airport View?
Yeah, of course. Not one, but two. Yeah, so I will take you there. I mean, when it's completed, before going to see your people.
Babe, are you serious right now? You want to come and see my people?
Listen, I am not a man of many words. You should know by now, right?
Okay. We could go see my sister tomorrow. She's traveling to London.
Okay. In that case, we'll go and see them before going to see the deputy governor.
Who are you? You have an appointment with the deputy governor.
Who is the deputy governor? He called me while we were coming here. I just wanted to do him a favor by going to honor his invitation. Come on. Yeah, deputy governor.
Hey! Don't sound as if I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to make him feel comfortable around me so I can take out a huge amount of money from him. This guy has money. Introducing him to my sister is going to make him feel like I love him so much. That will fasten our plans. That's it. Good boy. And you were sounding as if you did not know the plan. Don't worry, Mike. I'll see you tomorrow. I know you miss me, and I miss you too. Now go, let me get back to work. Love you too. Bye. Mwah.
Baby. Oh, nice.
My sister's house.
Oh, wow. Good. I have a lovely place.
Sister! I think she's inside.
Okay.
Have a seat and make yourself comfortable.
See you soon then.
Sister! Sister, where are you? Sister! Sister, where are you?
I'm here.
Oh, here you are.
Okay.
I missed you.
For how many minutes?
You left the front door open.
Oh yeah, I knew you were coming. Is he here with you?
Yes.
Okay. Thank God I'm done cooking. I hope he likes it.
And I hope it's my favorite.
Of course it is. Okay, go keep him company. Let me finish up with the cooking, okay?
All right, please we'll come, there. Sir.
Have a nice day.
That's your little secret. One day, one night. Do I am a banana? Nothing is hidden under the sun. Because last, the truth must triumph. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Soon, right? Your sister has a very lovely apartment.
Yeah, she does.
Our own baby girl.
I have a mansion actually, so it's not a problem.
Yeah. Oh, here she comes. Welcome, sister.
Yes, Tega, my sister.
Stop
my...
it. This is the girl who has been molesting Adugo.
No, 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 sister. I think there's a mix-up somewhere. Baby.
And how on earth did you meet this demon?
Baby. Baby, tell her who you are. Tell her you're a big boy.
Well, I...
Baby, I... tell her you have a record label. Tell her you're my otoko.
He's a nobody. The next time I see you in this house, I'll kill you. I'll make sure of that. I can't believe I was wasting my gas on this fool.
This is a blown job. I should have known better. I should have been smarter than this. What should I do now?
No, no, no. Tega, tell me this is not true. Tega, you've been lying to me all this while. Me!
Would you have believed me if I did not lie to you? Would you have followed me?
So this is true. This is true, Tega. Wow, it's the gods for me. So you've been the one molesting Adugo. And I've been looking for the man that's been molesting Adugo. I never knew you were the one. Tiga, Tiga, you're wicked. You're wicked, Tiga. You're wicked. You're a monster. Tiga, you're wicked. You're wicked. Oh, God. So you've been lying to me, Bihele. You've been... Get out. Get out and I never... I will not let this go. I'll make sure I deal with you. I will deal with you, Tega. I will make sure of that. Get out. I'm going to push you out. Don't let me push you out, Tega. Tega, get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. You are a wicked person. You are a monster. Get out. Get out. I never want to see you again. Get out. Hey. God. I've been used. I've been used by this nobody. God. God, I've been used.
Ayo. Ayo. Ah, one alpha. And one alpha gomayata. Today has been hectic and busy for me. So when you're standing outside, what's going on, bro?
I'm sorry, you can't go in.
Eh?
Yes, you can't go in. I have a visitor.
Okay. Make I wait for the parlor, for parlor now. I can wait at the parlor.
You'll wait outside until she's gone. She doesn't like crowd. Did you get that?
Are you? Are you? Ah, it's okay. Okay, no wahala. You go wait outside with me.
Our guy said you can't go in, I have a visitor. You want me to repeat myself?
Hey, okay, if why? Okay. Ayo, ayo. Oh, wow. I don't know what the police are there.
The guy is wicked, he's a crook.
He
Baby, what are you talking about? I don't understand.
Baby, Tega is nobody. He's absolutely nobody. He lives with my sister's best friend. He's nobody. She feeds him. She gives him tips. Imagine all the money he has been given to me. That's her money. Imagine, I feel so used. I feel so
baby, used. Baby, hold on. You are kidding me, aren't you?
No, have you ever seen me sound like this before? Baby, you need to deal with him. Don't let him go.
Hold on, you know what?
Do you think I believed him? We believed him.
Baby, hold on, you know what? Angel, listen, hold on. You know what? When you're less angry, we'll talk on how to deal with him.
Baby, he beat her like an animal. He beat her. That guy is a monster. I feel so bad.
I'll handle this, okay?
I feel used, baby.
Don't worry. We'll handle this. Come. It's okay.
Baby, don't let him go. You won't let him go.
This has been my fault every day. Crying for the pains of love. Wishing one day everything is gonna be okay. And I've tried all I could to make this thing to work, but you never take us. You never help me. What kind of man that never appreciated? What kind of human? He's ungrateful. That I know is ungrateful, and so heartless. He's ungrateful. That I know is never gonna change.
Are you? Open your door now.
Now, brother, why are you doing this?
Teja, what is it?
Treating me like this now?
What is it? I've told you my woman is around and she does not like noise.
Why are you doing this now? Can't I just pass a night here? It's just one night and I will go my way. I don't have any other place to lay.
What happened to your house?
It is actually a long story. Let's just leave the story. Kanlaro, let me sleep tonight. Because mosquito is feeding on me here.
I'm sorry you can't sleep in my house. I told you my woman is around. So you can go to a hotel and lodge. I think it's better for you.
If I have money to go to the hotel, why am I disturbing you in your own house? Why am I disturbing you?
What is all this? Tega, please, I don't want to talk much. I don't want to see you here again, please. Good night. Thank you.
Why are you doing this?
I say good night now. Is my house your house?
Don't abandon me here now. Almost
is killed. My house your house?
Tomorrow, malaria will just come.
That's not my business. Good night. Thank you.
Ayo, why are you doing this now? Unto woman, you want to leave me here?
He's ungrateful, that I know. He's ungrateful. And so heartless. He's ungrateful.
Baba! Baba, how dare you write on my jota, you swine? Did I buy the pay for you to use on my jota?
No, I'm sorry, ma.
Now you've ruined my jota!
I am so sorry.
I have been transferred to Owerri. I tried working it, but they are demanding for a lot of money. And Tega left with all my money. Baba. I wouldn't be in need of a house buy anymore.
Have I offended you, Mark?
No. Get up. No, you haven't.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to write on your jotter. If that's the reason you want to send me back to my father, I am so sorry. You know, I have never offended you before.
Papa.
Ma.
I never said you did. I just need to understand the city better before getting a houseboy. Okay? But don't worry. I will always keep in touch. And if I'm in need of a houseboy, I will definitely send for you. Okay?
All right, ma.
You have to go to your people.
Okay, ma. Let me go and pack my things.
Baba?
Ma?
You are not a swine.
Thank you, ma.
This has been my fault every day. Crying for the pains of love, wishing one day everything is gonna be okay. And I've tried all I could to make this thing to work, but you never take us. You never help me. What kind of man that never appreciated? What kind of human?
Madam, they are still wet.
Keep them on the bed. Turn on the fan. I'm sure it will get dried before the taxi driver gets here.
All right, ma.
Go.
He's ungrateful. That I know he can never change. He's never gonna change.
I have done it, ma.
Go and tidy the kitchen.
I've done that, ma.
Just go and get yourself busy, Bobo. Just go. Go.
Every day, crying for the pains of love, wishing one day.
My mother will be heartbroken.
I've tried all I could to make this thing to work, but you never take us. You never help me.
It's Uncle Tega's fault.
I have told you to stop talking about him.
Yes, ma.
Good.
I am not happy. My heart is failing me.
Why?
Because my village people, they are going to talk. They will say nothing good works for my mother and her children. I didn't get to go to school again. I just feel like I have failed my poor mother.
No. Don't say that. It is not your fault. And you can still go to school. Okay?
When? I I have been working so hard for you, Ma. Do I really deserve this?
You don't. Because truthfully, you have really worked so hard. You've been faithful. And you don't deserve this. Baba.
Ma.
I just want you to know that I am so sorry things turned out this way.
This has been my fault every day.
It's okay.
Crying for the pains of life.
It's okay.
Wishing one day everything is gonna be okay. And I've tried all I could to make this thing to work, but you never take us. You never help me. What kind of man that never appreciated? What kind of human? He's ungrateful. That I know is ungrateful, and so heartless. He's ungrateful. That I know is never gonna change. He's ungrateful, and he's heartless. He's ungrateful. That I know he can never change.
Baba,
Ma.
You have to go home. Go back to your people. Go back to your mother. Alright?
I brought the pain back to you. I don't need it. You need it.
Baba.
Ma.
You can keep the pain. I bought it for you.
I'm sorry, Ma. I can't use it. My people, they can't afford to take me to school. So it's of no use for me. Take it, Ma, please.
That never appreciated. What kind of human? He's ungrateful, that I know. He's ungrateful, and so heartless. He's ungrateful, that I know. He's never gonna change. He's ungrateful, and he's
heartless.
Ma.
I need you to understand that I am very sorry everything turned out this way. All right?
I shall never be well with that man.
What did you say?
I said Uncle Tega will not see good thing in this life. God will make him shed so much tears, just like the way he has done to us.
Baba.
Ma.
You have to go home. This is my pain. Let me bear it alone. Okay? Go home. I need to go and prepare for the war ahead.
You're not transferred to Owerri, right? You're just running away. Auntie, why do you want to run away?
To go
and come back a stronger woman.
Mabo, you can be strong with me. We won't let him come close to us. We'll chase him away anytime he comes around. We'll fight together. Please.
Mabo, you are too young to understand. Don't worry. Just go home. I'm sorry. We will meet again. Soonest. When the rain is over. Goodbye.
Told me where I'm taking you to.
I don't even know. I don't know where I am going. I don't know what I want. Life tastes so insipid right now.
I'm so sorry about that. Maybe you should visit a friend.
I don't have friends. They are all gone. My life has been shattered. My what cast to the mud. I'm sorry to bother you.
Oh, no, no. It's okay. It's okay. I understand. I don't know what happened, but you just have to try and pick up yourself from the mud and move on.
Take me around the city. I'll pay you 25,000 naira in the evening.
All right. I got it, madam. I'll say something. Alcohol is not just a problem. Rather, it's gonna worsen it.
I know.
Then you shouldn't have taken it then. You just have to try and pick up yourself and move on with your life.
I know what I am doing.
No, I don't think you know what you want.
Listen, I paid you to drive me around Lagos till evening. Could you face your driving, please?
I am not going to move this car until you come down from this car because I do not want you to die in my car.
But for God's sake, why are you doing this to yourself? Huh? Why are you doing this?
Alcohol is not the solution. Do you want to kill yourself? You need redemption.
How? I could to make him happy. I lost myself in the process. He took the woman in me away. I don't even know what I look like right now. Will I ever be okay? When I left London, I was also trying to escape heartbreak. I thought things were going to be better with him. No, he was terrible.
You see, you don't let a man live under your roof, all in the name of love.
You don't understand my story. Is a terrible one. I was 26 when love found me. And all the years before 26, no man approached me. I was like an outcast.
Beautiful again. You can make yourself whole again. Okay? If you want to be happy, you can make yourself happy again. You don't allow anybody to make you unhappy. You don't allow anyone to make you feel unwanted. All of that, you can make yourself feel good again. All we need to make ourselves great is inside of us. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. By the way, this is where I live. I hope you can manage it.
Wakey.
Wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey.
Hey. Hey. Come on, wake up. Wake up, okay? Come on.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hope you slept well.
Yes, I did.
Breakfast is ready.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I read this in the romantic novel.
For you?
You washed my clothes last night?
Yes, I did.
Thank you.
Welcome. You know, you're a nice woman. A very good woman. By the way, I will come check you up in the midday. Okay?
Okay. To have a nice day at work.
I will. And you too.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye. Come on, eat your food. Bon appetit.
Why you they block me up and down? Let me go inside. Eh?
Oga, you can't go inside. I'm busy inside.
How? Are we not friends again? Which one? Every minute you ask me you're inside, you're inside. You'll be telling me you're inside. You're busy, I beg. Excuse me. Which kind of thing is that one? Which one? I should stay outside. Huh? What do you mean by that? Nah, I've been through a lot today, man. See, Helen and the sister handled me roughly.
And I'm not done with you. What is he doing here?
I want him out of here. Or I'll call my father's boys to manhandle him.
Please, Tega, start going. I don't want you to spoil her mood. Thank you.
Ayo, it's me you're pushing, you know? It's me you're pushing. Ayo, why you do like this? Huh? Why? See, I don't want to talk about Helen, and I don't want to talk about what she's doing inside. But we are friends. Okay, let me just spend the night here. I don't have any other place to go, and you know it.
When you had a place to stay, you took it for granted. As you can see, she's not happy with you. And she doesn't want to see you anywhere around my house. So please
go. Ayo, listen to me. You are my friend. I don't know when you changed, but whatever it is, we could. Okay. Okay. Give me some money. So, because I have nothing on me and I don't even have a place to go. Ayo, you know all these things. Why are you treating me like this?
I'm sorry, I don't have money at all.
It's me. It's me, are you?
Oh, that guy said I don't have money at home. Can you please leave my house? It's my house and not your house. Please leave. Thank you.
You're back so early. Is anything the matter?
for lunch. I got you this.
Wow. This is beautiful.
Thank God. I was so scared that you're not gonna like it.
Oh, I love it. Thank you.
You're welcome. Why don't you go and dress up? I'll be here waiting for you.
Okay. A minute. You like it?
Wow. You look so beautiful.
Wow.
I like it.
I don't think anybody has ever said that to me before.
Maybe they're scared of saying it to you.
I haven't been this happy in a long while.
Thank you for that compliment. It's really nice on you.
Yes. Uh-huh. Can I ask you something?
Go on, go on.
I saw a picture of a lady in your wardrobe. Who is she?
Oh. She's my ex. Yeah. My ex-wife.
Really? And you brought me here. You know how jealous women can be. What if she walks into this place and sees me?
Into this place? No. She's not coming back again, no. She has been forgotten. She's not coming here again.
Are you saying that because I am here?
No, I'm not saying it for anything. I'm telling you the fact.
Not okay.
Oh, come on. Stop worrying yourself over nothing. She's not coming back again.
I'm going back home tomorrow.
Back home?
I am going back to London.
Why?
Because that's where I belong. My father left a lot of business for me to manage in London. But I left out of anger because I had issues with his lawyer. So I'm going back.
Oh, come on. Come on, babe, please. Please don't do this. Please, don't leave me, please.
I will do something for you. Don't worry.
That's your little secret. One day, one way.
I was so lonely before you came. Now you're going to live with a part of me. Anyway, I really do appreciate the pleasant moment we shared.
You should have told me about her. You shouldn't have let me develop feelings for you